The Div. In a forest lived a collection of animals. In the animal group there were animals are elephants, tigers, buffaloes, rabbits, mouse, and monkey that often gather and gathered together. One day, the friends of the rabbits, elephants, buffaloes, tiger were plating fruits in the their own garden. The monkey was not happy because they were always together and grew fruit together. They planted mangoes, mangosteens, bananas, apple, and others. Every day they watered and cultivated the plants well so that their fruit plants were fruitful and fresh. They wanted to plant something to add fruits. "Friend, it is a good idea to add fruits," asked a tiger. "I have a good plan. What if we make a fruit feast?" answered the rabbit. However, the next day, when they wanted to pick up the fruit that they planted had been stolen, the fruits were gone and nothing was left at all. They didn't know who had stolen their fruits. Elephants, buffaloes, rabbits, and tiger were sad because they could not expect the event. "How can the fruit is gone? The party will not happen. Who has stolen it?" asked the rabbit. "I don't know," said the buffalo. They felt confused, suddenly amazed, appeared in front of elephant, buffalo, tiger, and rabbit. The maid told them that unlike the monkey stole all the fruits in the garden. The monkey was not happy to see all the rabbit his friends felt happy. Rabbit and his friend were shocked to hear all the maid's stories, and since then the monkey had no friends anymore. The monkey felt very sad and felt lonely. The end.